geography of Pakistan. Our topic is Pakistan and the neighbors. Our neighbors, the border of which countries touching Pakistan are Iran, Afghanistan, China, and India. We are going to take more information about Iran. Iran is an Islamic republic. Such country is democratic, where voting is done and favorite leader is chosen. Iran's current name is Persia. Its capital is Tehran. Its population is 7.5 million. The languages spoken over here are Persian or Farsi. Iran is a country of plains, plateaus, and deserts. It has two coastlines, one along Caspian Sea, one along the Persian Gulf, that is the waterway. The northwest of Iran is more populated because it receives heavy rainfall as compared to other parts of the country. The main crops of Iran are wheat, rice, tobacco, sugar beet, and tea. Livestock or animals that are needed for milk, meat, and eggs are goats and sheep. The minerals found in Iran are oil, precious stones, lead, iron ore. Iran is rich in history with respect to culture, literature, and architecture. Architecture is our way of construction. Iran was ruled by different dynasties or royal families. One is Reza Shah Pahlavi. He was forced to leave the country in 1979, when in 1970, under the leadership of Ayatollah Khomeini, some groups gathered and forced Reza Pahlavi to leave the country. Hopefully, this will be an important information for you. And one thing more, different nations, different people live in Iran, like Persian, Kurds, belonging to Iran, Turks, Armenians, referred to Armenia and Arabs.